HCRN14186 is a study designed to treat patients with metastatic colorectal cancer. So these are patients who either had early stage disease in the past that was treated and then the cancer came back, or they presented with metastatic disease from the beginning and this disease cannot be removed by surgery. So this study has several goals. One of them is, or the number one goal I would say, is to assess the safety of these, of combining the standard of care chemotherapy that we use for to treat patients with colon cancer with this new drug pembrolizumab. We'll assess the safety of this combination in a small group of patients, and if this combination seems to be safe, we will be moving forward with more patients to see how effective this combination is. We will be collecting tissues before treatment so we can look into several markers in the tumor microenvironment itself to see if we can predict who will benefit from this particular treatment. In addition, we'll be collecting blood and serum samples over treatment period to see if this particular treatment can correspond to changes in the immune cells that we can collect from the blood. So it is very important as we're conducting this prospective study that we collect tissue, that if we gain more knowledge in the next 2 to 3 years, this will be a great resource to go back and look into these markers and try to answer very important questions that may come up in the future.
The purpose of this study is to compare any good and bad effects of the study drug called pembrolizumab given in combination with M-FOLFOX6, a standard chemotherapy regimen for advanced colorectal cancer. The use of pembrolizumab in combination with M-FOLFOX6 is investigational. This means that the FDA has not approved this combination of drugs for your type of cancer. This study will allow researchers to know whether adding pembrolizumab to standard chemotherapy drugs makes the treatment work better, the same, or worse than the usual approach. You may be eligible to participate in this study if you have advanced colorectal cancer. This means the cancer has spread to other parts of the body from where it started. To be eligible, you must have not received prior systemic therapy for advanced or metastatic disease. A full description of this clinical trial is also available at www.clinicaltrials.gov using trial number 02375672.